Royal fans were left divided after they spotted a member of Prince Harry's entourage sporting a very particular accessory during his visit to New York. The Duke of Sussex headed to the Big Apple this week to attend a number of events during UN General Assembly High Level Week and Climate Week. On Monday, he joined two winners of the Diana Legacy Award on stage to discuss the global mental health crisis facing young people and appeared at a private engagement with conservation group African Parks on Monday. He also spoke at an event for the Halo Trust, the landmine clearance charity supported by his mother, the late Princess of Wales. And it was during his departure from the last event when the Duke was photographed with his team and one of them donning a brand new Sussex pin. The pin featured the Sussex's signature logo, which is an H&M intertwined. Royal fans were quick to spot the new accessory and took to social media to express their views. One user wrote, "If you need any more evidence that Harry and Meghan are pathetically trying to be America's royals." They added, "This is what ambassadors and politicians, sick, wear, a pin with their country's flag on it. Even William Catherine's staff aren't forced to wear something so stupid." Another one said, "That's real desperation for relevance." A third one commented, "They are make-believe, sick, prince and princess in the USA. Aren't they a bit embarrassed? Thinking that we would open our political arena to them. If you can't make it in the RF, you're going to make it in NYC. They are trying to parallel Prince William events and charities. Pathetic." A fourth one said, "This is their little act of defiance against not being able to use Sussex Royal." A fifth one said, "Hashtag the Harkles are getting more and more ridiculous with every day." But others rushed to defend the Duke and Duchess, with one writing, "What makes you think it's forced?" A second one added, "I think you're deranged because you can't see the influence he has when he's clearly regularly platformed on the global stage with leaders. They're doing big things without the royal family's support. Open your eyes, you sound ridiculous when you do this."